This one's funny. He's a very strong lad, but he hasn't been laid in years, because the strong and handsome lad has a terrible case of UFC ears.
UFC ears, UFC ears, cauliflower wrestling, UFC ears, UFC ears, UFC ears, swollen and disfigured, UFC ears.
He can beat you in the octagon. Afterwards, drink 30 beers. But that doesn't change the horrible fact. He also has a case of UFC ears.
UFC ears, UFC ears. Tiny little holes in his UFC ears. UFC ears, UFC ears. Can't stop looking at his UFC ears. Heavyweight boxers get a broken nose. Ballet dancers have those fucked up toes. MLB pitchers all have crazy beards. But I can't believe these guys can fucking hear with those UFC ears. UFC ears. Puffy and disturbing. UFC ears. UFC ears, that's right. UFC ears. Cries himself to sleep. He's got UFC ears.
Now after the show tonight, I'll be shaking with cheeks wet with tears. Because he's going to find me and beat my fucking head in, screaming,
welcome to the club of UFC ears.
Ears. Ears. Ears. Ears.